two idiots. Two controllers. And their mom's credit card. What could possibly go wrong here? With over $100 worth of bundles, will they be able to put together a good enough team to be able to save all of their players and save all of that hard-earned cash that their mothers worked so hard for? Today, we are in Punishment Packs, episode number 4 of the season, and we are ready here today with brand new packs that we have never seen before. So we are excited, and we are gonna pull somebody good today. Frank, what player? If we get one player today, what player would that be?
T-Sizzle.
We did a couple extra little things here. We're gonna be going back and forth for this pack opening. Frank, you can just start cracking. You might as well start it slow, right?
Could be garbage we know out of the way.
All right. Get the actual trash in the trash. Although we could probably end up using this person.
Hey, we got a kick returner.
But yeah, we're just gonna alternate back and forth as we do this. This is Punishment Packs. If you're brand new, you guys know how it works. We're gonna be,
we got the highest one there.
That was a good trade-off. We get the lowest for the lower one, the highest for the higher one, and now we have these packs. We might as well crack at least half of these, and then we can think about switching to some other stuff.
Yeah.
But, okay. That's a good sign. A lot of these. There's gonna be a lot of these gold-ish, you know, Halloween players. What the heck are these cards even called? Do you know?
Night Guardians. Night Guardians. I don't...
Hold on a second.
Time for you to shut up!
But anyways, we're gonna get our selections here. There's gonna be a lot of these Night Guardians that are gonna show up. That's a huge boy right there. Look at that.
I'm just here for the food.
He has more rolls than a bakery. Coming in with a 76 elite card. Okay, you know what? That's fine. We can just select two people that round, and then the big round's coming up. This is where the heat comes. Wait, that's a heavyweight? Heavyweight.
That's good.
That's okay. That's not like a terrible start. With the pack luck that we've been having, we'll take that to the bank. For sure, Hicks.
Might as well get Hicks, yeah.
Frank literally trashed his entire team just to get the fantasy pack and this legend pack. So hopefully that these two suckers right here end up doing them good.
I'm really hoping. Get on it, dude. Good.
He's taking a huge risk. Okay, here we go again. We're gonna kind of fly through this beginning part right here. Now, I've noticed, like, compared to the... Okay. Wow, okay. So, I mean, do we just take these anyways for
value? Yeah, because if we win, I'm gonna keep them in the
Towards. So those are duplicates. We gotta keep that in mind, though. We don't wanna take too many duplicates because we're gonna need some good players for these games that are coming up. So how about, we're gonna have two legends. We're gonna have two.
Okay. Wait, no, we're not gonna have a legend.
Well, that's gonna be a legend, too. The second one's gonna
be a legend. It's not a legend's fantasy pack.
Oh, yeah, shoot, you're right.
You are a meathead.
Worst comes to worst, we have ourselves a quarterback for this round.
Oh, boy.
And it's looking like we're probably gonna have ourselves a quarterback for this round.
No!
Do you think that we should go through like half of them and open up one of those things, or should we go through all of these and open them up, or what?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what the best bet is.
I think half and half.
Yo, we really have to pay attention to what players that we're getting. I was gonna say, if we get any other type of elite.
Okay, that's
in round two. That's not too shabby there.
Oh,
bro, hold on. For actually.
What's so funny?
Tell them the story.
So we have this fantasy football league that we're both in, right? And okay, that's not bad. And I pull off this trade with him. I end up giving him some players for Will Fuller, right? And literally the first day that Will Fuller's on my team, he tears his ACL. I got straight ripped in that trade, so.
You wanna tell them who I have in my lineup?
No, nobody needs to hear, dude.
Bruh.
But anyways, it was a straight kick in the nads. What happened to me there? I guess I deserve it.
Whoa,
wait a second. This is round one.
Teron Armstead, and you get pick three.
Boom, boom, okay.
Okay.
This actually isn't too bad. Okay,
Manny, shut up again. I told you, bro. Let's go.
Oh, wait, that's the one that we didn't pick, right?
Bro, another legend.
A legend. Big one here. Give it to us. Somebody. Wait, shoot. Okay. Well,
just take Lorenzo Neal.
Okay, that wasn't bad, though. Look at that pack. That's all one pack. Go for that whole thing. There's not even a single gold card there, really.
Minus the two that you get for the first round. But yeah, that was solid, dude. Like, we can use all these people so far.
Okay, so now we're halfway. Do you think we should keep going with these?
I want to leave the legends for last.
You want to leave that for last?
I'll let you do the legends pack.
Okay.
And I'll do the flashback.
Yeah.
I like that.
All right, so flashback. I don't even know what new flashback cards are in there.
Watch it be.
Oh! Dude, I think that's really good. Dude, I'm gonna look at him, dude. That's a freaking 90, bro.
Yeah,
bro,
I
scared the crap
out of him.
He jumped off
the ledge. Dude, he's gonna be a 90, so he's gonna be in my team anyway.
Oh, he's a 90 overall. He has to be worth at least like 100K, right?
Like 140,000?
140,000.
Dude, lately in this, we haven't had packs a lot. Yeah, like our team's actually kind of coming along as opposed to like whenever we normally do this.
Oh,
that's our quarterback.
Oh, what is
wait, heavyweight again, I think.
Don Tarimo!
Don Tarimo!
Hungry Hippo!
We just did a video with him.
And up next. I like how they shortchange you. Like, you get one good card,
dude,
all the
sucks,
other people are garbage.
Dude. Like, I'm so mad. Like, I'm not even mad because I'm probably going to end up selling, like, Dontari for tickets.
Okay, but that's if we don't have to discard everybody, bro.
I'm so mad, dude. If we have to discard everybody.
Hold on. How fast is Lamar Jackson? Can we see that real quick?
Yeah, boy!
Get through this. And 83, okay. Oh, actually, no. Those 80 overall, like, legends, they're juiced now, like, in price. So they're worth a lot more than they have been with that set that came
well,
that you did. We're still looking for that Terrell sucks. That was,
dude,
I'm pretty sure they said it was guaranteed to come in this bundle if you bought it, because this costs over $100. So, like, eventually, like, we know that card's gonna show up. This
another
is,
legend.
They're totally with us, man.
Oh.
It would be a fullback, though. That's what kind of stinks. Okay.
That's really good.
That's not bad. Do we take that peppers
like
or what?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We'll take that peppers. not the other one.
Hey,
like,
another round two. Oh, it's a Michael Vick. We're actually getting quarterbacks. Remember? Oh,
what?
Yo,
okay, well,
that's interesting. Okay, we're taking him. We could probably use the left guard, though, to be honest. I don't know if we have one of
yeah,
those.
Yeah, we're going to use the left guard.
And then this is it. The final one coming into the last round. Edelman. And then here it is. Let's go. Oh, wait. Wait, what?
Should we not? Should we look at this? Okay, we're just going to look. Just look
just
at it.
Look.
Just to see who it is.
Okay. Yo, is that a full legend?
Do I look?
That's good.
That's all
right,
right?
That's really? Yeah, that's an 80. I don't know how much it's worth, but...
Just give us a set. We'll be right back. Here we are. This is our team. You guys see it here first. Where we messed up with, probably running back, definitely wide receiver. But where we did good, though, check out this offensive line that we have. Obviously, that Justin Houston's going to be pretty nice. Our linebacking core is not too bad. Like, we're set up there good enough. Keanu Neal. The corners, they're not the best, but they're not the worst from the packs that we did. And then we have a really good defensive line. So the lines on both sides of the ball is what's probably going to hopefully win us this game. Again, if we lose every player that you see here, every single one of them is going to get discarded or posted to the auction block for the minimum amount of coins. Normally we just post it because there's no point of discarding. You might as well make somebody's day, right?
Yeah.
But today we're not looking to make anybody's day but our own because we want these cards. We're about to get into this game. Let's go. You get the sticks first. We need to get our Zen mode activated here. You know what? That's a pretty good team, like, compared to what we have, but that's not the best, you know? Like,
we can compete.
Yeah, are you serious?
No, trust me.
Don't leave the running back. Why?
We can compete.
Stuck on my guy. I got stuck on my guy.
What are you doing?
No, Frank. Come on. You're better than
I got
that.
Stuck on the guy, dude. I was getting over
you're
there.
You're better than
I
that.
I was trying to bait him. I suck.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What?
I can't do it.
Hey, let's get a quick turnover. Get the ball in a good spot on the field. We'll be good. There we go. All right. You got into another third
all
down.
All I got to do is not click the button.
Main focus right here on that tight end, Kelsey. Locking that up. That's coverage by you too. Man, does that hurt. We're gonna be bringing that cornerback blitz.
Oh, you totally bad
side too. Hey, look, give me a chance. I'm just starting off, right?
I'm just saying, you know, I held him. I held his running back to a net sum of 95 yards.
Oh yeah.
Keep them flats.
We got them flats on fleet.
Watch right now.
It's like a mesh for
it. Over there.
Yes, let's go! Interception, let's take it to the house, dude. Come on, McPhee. Okay, we're
let's
back
go.
In this game. Let's go.
All right,
if I don't get sacked on this play, we're gonna be
here we go!
See, freaking two people wide open, man. Please, I need this to work so bad. Watch you guys have no idea. Watch out, watch out.
What are you doing, my friend? This is not cool.
Here's the thing. He's going to send them all over the board.
What does he do? Do they go deep on this run?
A couple of them go deep. One goes deep.
That's insane, that play. Can we at least tackle him if we're going to do that? Like,
what?
Please come over this door. I was late, but I read it, though.
Our boys are pressing up. I'm going to get a pick here. You need to just chill out.
You're not. I'm not?
You're not.
I'm not? Yeah, you don't think.
Dang.
Oh boy,
he's running out of time.
All that clock's
dude,
running out.
Dude,
there we go.
Clock's out.
The worst comes
out. Pick that and go.
Bro! No. We're good. When I tell you I was going to get an interception, though, by the way. Let me play third quarter, you get fourth quarter. I'm calling this boy out. If he's going to motion players, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to motion players so I can get players.
You cheeser.
I wonder if you got to see most of
it. Yo, does anybody want to touch the guy?
Why
You had RB open for you.
They got everybody though.
Okay.
Oh. Like this guy knows that he can press up on us with no problem. Like he just knows that. Get down. I'm taking a risk here. Yo, what a dog.
Go. Yo, let him block.
Fight.
There you go.
Jeez. Yo.
Oh.
We're just going to try to get a couple yards here. Not get smacked. Come on, Skrulls. Get us a couple yards here. Please. Please. Oh.
Oh. He broke off.
Let's go.
Don't doubt Darius Sproles, boy.
Don't doubt this team, boys.
Don't doubt Darius Sproles.
What'd I say? I'm going to come here. I'm going to tie it up. Yo, you know what? I'm going to get you the ball back, too. How about that? And I came through with that extra point.
Unlike.
I know you're hard stop, Tucker. They're definitely going to be a running play. Pitch right. Pitch right. There it is.
Good look.
Called it.
Good look.
Got a guy there. Don't think so, buddy.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's not. It's not. He's bringing people over the middle. Watch out.
Lock the middle. Do your thing.
Yo, that guy was going deep. Okay.
Ooh. We're good.
Here you go.
Fourth quarter.
No!
Dude, you gotta put somebody else over the middle, Frank. Take one of the defensive tackles or something.
You
no, hey, we're good, we're good. That's a sack. Let's go. Let's freaking go, Frank. Okay, you got the check down. Come on, get that first down, Frank.
Oh, you're getting blasted.
That could throw him off. Dude, if you do like that one right there, that could throw him off.
There.
Oh. Darren. Hey, buddy, you can't do that. We're really trying to win. Oh, there's so much here on the line for this. Okay, here comes the exact play. Please wrap that up. See,
I pressed A.
On.
I pressed A.
Click on. Just let the computer do it.
No, I pressed A and he didn't even go for it. So he wasn't going to even try to tackle.
You're going to have to think of something. You're going to have to come up with like different coverages or something like that. That's a good user, Frank.
That's a good user, Frank. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Score or no? No, I mean, you're not going to be able to. Wait, no, don't.
He's trying to let me score.
Wait, shoot. I hope that wasn't a bad idea. I hope that wasn't a
bad
idea.
One first down. We need one first down.
I wonder if he's going to like let you score. If you have a chance to score, though, at this point, then definitely do it. Oh, wait, maybe. Yo, get in there with Darren. Please get in there with Darren. Oh, boy. Now what? Hey, the run up the middle looks better. Hey, this is a big play right here.
Oh my
gosh. Let's go.
First down.
That's a first down. That was the best thing ever. Dude, we're kneeling it. Just kneel it. Don't be stupid.
He quit.
He's quitting.
Dude, he's quitting.
He's freaking out here, dude.
Ah!
Let's go. Let's go.
Yo, I thought we were done in the beginning of that.
Let's go.
Heck yeah.
Let's go.
Keeping those players.
Bro.
That was the most intense thing that we've ever done.
Wow.
500K worth of coins saved.
Oh boy, that would have
been disappointing. Because you weren't here for the last one. I lost the last one. I don't even know if you know that or not.
Oh yeah, I know.
I took a fat L on
that. Yeah, you took a big L.
Okay, anyways though, guys, we're going to wrap it up here. I'm actually like kind of shaking right
now.
Dude. I'm sorry.
We're good. It's getting too wild, man. Drop a like, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. More coming soon. I appreciate you guys. And until next time, don't forget to keep God number one. Peace out. We're out of here.
I told you, Frank.
Dude. We had that. We had that. Let's go.
That was insane.
My God.